Hello guys, welcome to my channel Teach Something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix a access denied. You do not have permission to access on this server. So how can fix this type of error? Let's get started. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay guys, first of all you can go to your search box and type inetcpl.cpl. Okay guys, in the search box type inetcpl.cpl. So open it. After opening the internet properties, you can go to your connections. After doing this chat, click on our LAN settings. And if any check on this, use a proxy server for the LAN, then uncheck it. And after doing this tab, OK button and click on OK. After doing this tab, this is the first method, and the second method is that open a Chrome browser. Go to your these three dots, go to your settings. After doing this tab, go to your click on a privacy and settings and click on a clear browser data. Select a time duration and check it is a cookies and other site data and click on a clear data. So click on a clear data, and the third method is close it. And the third method is that, one second, go to your Google Chrome, go to your these three dots, more tools, and go to your extensions. After doing this step, click on these and go to your open a click on a open Chrome web store. Search is LoveVPN, press enter. So it's take up a few seconds to now here is a, so click on it. It's your choice to install any other VPN, so click on add to Chrome and click on add extension. So it will be setting will be started. It's required of a few seconds to complete this process. So I just wait it. So it's adding to a Chrome. Okay guys, after doing this chat, restart a Google Chrome browser. Click on a whole of VPN and select any location. You can try any one location. So I select a United Kingdom. Now after doing this step, you can try any websites. I hope this video, your problem has been resolved. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching and please subscribe my YouTube channel.